Wow, Julius the genius.
So what caused the fight?
Thank you, officer.
Good.
Officer,
don't say anything. Write it down.
There's no need to write this.
Write it down. Everything we do in this station is,
officers,
has to be written down.
The ink. First, we document things here.
No, we know, but the ink will not be enough for us.
Which the ink? Give me Biro.
Sir, blow it for them.
Biro that even other police station come here to come and borrow to.
Even Federal Patrol.
They come here to borrow by rules.
It's not a writing
matter. This is, we are talking about 150 million here. This was the money that I saw.
Yes.
And you're talking about
bills.
You
know what? You wanted to
say
that.
Sergeant,
can I talk?
Wait. How much are we talking about here? 150 million naira.
Officer!
What is that?
As I said, I will give charity 50 million naira.
Imagine! My money!
How can you give your money?
Oh!
Is this for charity?
Wait. Is this money cash?
Cash!
This 1 million! Officer, I want to shoot.
Shoot who? Who are you shooting?
I don't want to shoot in the air.
Oh, don't
want
to that.
Shoot in the air. I know after this case, I will resign.
13 years of your service don't have sense. You want to shoot and kill people, you don't have evidence. So this 150 million now, you want to shoot and kill somebody, so where are you going to? Where are you going to see it?
I'm sorry, sir.
Let us go. There's no need to write. In this station, when it is cash, we don't need bad orders. Let's go. Let's go.
No,
let's go.
It's not a simple matter of greed.
Let's go.
No, I can buy a house.
You can imagine.
No, officer, no.
Let's go.
I brought this. No one wants to buy a house.
Don't let me deal with you now. They
move.
Go. I said go, my friend.
Chiefs, officer, we work hard for this.
You people are bloody criminal.
We are the people. We are not thieves.
Where's the money?
Come here.
Yes, so where's the
money? No, listen. Where's the money?
Where's the money?
This was, we come way back.
Where's the money?
Where?
I want to get this.
Where?
It was here.
Where?
This was.
Good.
I put it. I will shoot you.
Who locked that place?
I will shoot you. Who locked it?
Who locked this place?
I heard from the beginning. Let's explain to you from
Papa,
sir.
Move to that side.
Papa, sir.
Cover that side. Where's the money?
Okay, listen.
Yes.
Me and him come way back. This is my childhood friend. We've been paddies, pallies, guys, buddies for years. And we have thought about so many things in this life together.
Go straight to the point. Where's the money now?
This was something we were reasoning.
Yeah.
After we have suffered for this country, do your service, no work, search for job, we enter bank, then sack us. So we started imagining.
So you people now stole the money from bank.
100,000 naira here.
With the thing comes at once.
Yes. With the thing, say, if we just imagine, say, we see
100,000 million.
100 million.
150 million before you go.
Then I will buy a house.
No, don't do that. Don't do that.
Island.
Excuse me.
Very close to the Ikeji.
Who stole the money? Who stole the money? I stole the money.
Officer, wait. Officer, how much will be left?
How much will be left?
If I buy Nania,
Nania
will be my neighbor.
Officer, think.
No, you think.
No, officer, think.
Money went 100 million.
Both
I don't go see buy motor.
So,
buy Range Rover.
Imagine.
Then buy.
Officer, you are looking. What will happen to my share?
Wait.
How much is your share?
Wait. I think I'm getting something wrong. You just what?
Officer, think.
We should think in our matter. What is he going to think? Don't bother your.
Sorry, sir.
Don't even think.
Wait.
Officer, he bought house. He bought swimming pool.
Wait. Hey, if you talk drink. Now, I will get angry at you.
No, because of his.
If drink. You talk, I will explode now.
No,
you were imagining that you saw 150 million.
Yes, no. What we were, so we went to smoke. So
officer,
as we were coming.
No,
out,
I did not smoke.
Officer,
he was the one that smoked.
Oh, officer,
eh?
I did not smoke with
Copra.
I think I was no. Sick.
No. Copra. Copra.
Sir.
Copra, I have Babu Maka. I am Babu Maka. Can you imagine that?
I don't protect.
It's the imagination.
Hey, will you keep quiet? I use my hand and fire you now. Hey, 15 years a sergeant. Him! 13 years as corporal. Because he failed 5 times, he did not make
up. I said I go resign.
Now you come here and tell me you were imagining that you saw money here.
Yeah, at once.
The thunder that will fire you.
Okay, put yourself
in the thunder. Kopra,
sir,
move them.
Now listen.
Now you go and imagine.
Listen to me.
In the cell. You imagine in the cell.
If you move, I will forget this bullet in your head, and you will imagine this bullet in your skull.
Let's go. Move. Let's go.
This morning we saw it.
We can give the police 30 million.
Yeah.
I'm not.
You are still imagining. Come on, we move, idiot. I'm proper. Thief. You imagine your house.
We saw the money.